So what's going on, everybody? My name is TheWheels131. Yes, I know it's been a while since I made a video, and there is no sound to this video. I cannot figure out why, but there just isn't. So what I'm doing is that I'm unboxing the new Destiny game for the PS3, and yeah, like I said, I know it's been a while since I've made any videos and such like that, but I've been working on stuff like school, and I got a job recently, so that's how I was able to afford this. There's some stuff that I read in this video, but you won't be able to hear it. I mean, I feel bad about the fact that I don't have any sound, but that's the box in there. There was a slip in there that showed how much the item cost and stuff. So yeah, I'm taking it out of the box. I put the camera down. I'm doing a voiceover. It's kind of crap, but I know. I'm pulling the thing out of the box now. So, the box out of the box. It's Boxception. Haha. But I'll pick the camera back up in a second here. Like I said, I've been working on school and stuff like that. I'm on my last year of high school. And, I'm actually going to my first dance, which is kind of new for me because I've never actually been to a dance before. We're actually waiting for the camera to focus now because I've set it down and it's now confused because I set it down and it can't figure out what's wrong with it. So, the plastic is still on it, on the box, and I show off the box here. It's just Destiny and stuff like that. And let's see, what else do I do? I show off the box. It's the limited edition Destiny video game. And then I begin to read the back. And it's a limited edition version. It has a whole bunch of stuff in it, like a map and the expansion pass and whatnot. I really do like it. I have started playing it already after this video, before I even posted this video and such. It's a great game. I got to play the beta on the 360, so I thought it'd be contradicting to buy it for the PS3 or whatever, however you want to put that. But let's see, what else? That's just showing off the back and whatnot, and that just tells you what's inside of the box. If you wanted to pause that and whatnot, you could, just to read what was in it. And, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna open the, packaging up, cutting off the plastic with my knife, my, spring-assisted knife, and, that's why, the, camera's all goofy and whatnot, is that's why. And I put the knife away. I'm now taking off the plastic, as you see. It's been a really long time since... Well, I've never done a voiceover before and stuff like that. But anyway, I take the plastic... I take the box that's open off. I show off the box, and I show off the remnants of the old box, and I get rid of it. And, I do like the way new games and such like that are looking like the way the newer stuff looks, like this game, of course, the way like the box textures are, and they show off like the logo and stuff, and how it all works and whatnot. There's a little tab on the side there I pull open, which exposes the steelbook and like the art book and whatnot. And then this says, "We are surrounded by darkness. We have always been. Perhaps it's why the traveler chose us, for even death cannot extinguish our light." And I couldn't read the last part of it. I got stuck. That's why I stayed on it for a little longer. But anyway, I'm now pulling out the steelbook with all the fun Destiny stuff, like all the expansion codes, which are already used. So even if you do see them, they won't work. So I open up the steelbook, and I have to use both hands because it's kind of hard with one. But I flipped over the CD and stuff like that, and you get to see my wacky camera moves and such like that, because I'm not a very good camera guy. You guys should know this. But this is the well, what you're seeing is the expansion pass, but what I'm looking at is the DLC that comes with it. I just wanted to make sure there was no codes on the outside and stuff like that. So that's what it comes with. It comes with like the little ghost fella and I think the emblem and the new ship, and that's the Vanguard Armory. So it's kind of cool. And this is the expansion pass. It shows on here. It'll show the expansion 1 and 2 it comes with whenever they come out. And I didn't get to see what that said. I think I don't remember what those it came with. The two that it came with. And then that's that little white piece of paper is just showing you the warnings of this game and such, so on and so forth. And I close up the box and such. I stand it up in the back. The next thing in the box is the like the little book thing that comes with it that shows all the art and the armaments and stuff like that. And I really like the way it's set up because the outer book looks like it's been worn and run down. It's been it's the book has existed for a really long time, and stuff like that. Those kind of details and those items like that, those really just like the fact that they added them, it's just kind of cool, stuff like that. So I keep this on here for a little bit. I can't read it because I can see a little picture is what I'm seeing while I'm doing the voiceover, but I can't read it. But what I was doing in this is was I was reading it, but if you want to, like, you guys could read it and stuff like that. And see, I move my thumb out of the way, even though you can't see the top of it. My lousy camera work cuts it off. But yeah, I could read the last two sentences if I stop moving. Add your light to theirs. Bring it to the black heart of our enemies. Burn them, or burn away the darkness that threatens to engulf us once and for all. Union, or for the union between the past and the future is now. Now, again, I don't know what all that means, but I guess it's coded in some way. Like, if you understand the game, you understand what that means. But I don't understand the game too much yet. So I had to read, I had to like come back and read it again and figure out what that means because I have no clue. But all in all, it's good that they add this stuff like this, like letters and stuff like that. I find it cool and such because you know you don't get that out of like the basic regular package of the video game and stuff like that. Sure, you do pay a little extra for it, but I find it worth it because of stuff like this. I want to wait until the other part of me is done reading, and then I'll continue what I'm saying. But there goes going blurry again. Think I'm done with it. I hope. No, I'm not. I move it away so the camera can readjust. So yeah, I'm using my new ow. I'm using my new Canon PowerShot with this, and I like it. It's a 20 megapixel camera with a I think 40 times zoom, I believe. All right, this is the postcards that come with it. I couldn't figure out what those were, what these were called, so I called them pieces of paper that you write on. And then the next one I read, it says postcard, and then I felt like an idiot. So yeah, that's postcard number one, which I think is awesome that they come with this stuff. Like I said, I know it's a little more expensive to get this kind of stuff, but I find it worth it because, you know, they add it in there for other people who want it. And yeah, postcard. Derp. I feel stupid because I didn't know what it was. Another postcard that I cannot read because it's in a, I guess, a different language and such. But it's cool because it's art and stuff like that. And then, visit beautiful Venus and then Venus post because you know things. And this map, it's a map of their solar system, the video game solar system, which I find rather cool because it's not a normal texture of map. Oop, I think my camera fell. Yeah, but it's not a normal texture for this map, like this, because the paper, it doesn't feel like real paper. It feels like rubber. I mean, in a way, it feels like rubber. So I'm examining it, and then I'll show you guys like that. I know, crappy shot, because pillow in the way, and blankets and such. You can see my walls, you can see my penguin's picture in the background, whatnot, I don't care. But the entire point of this video is for the content of the fact that I'm doing an unboxing video of this new game, which I do love. It's a really, really good game. How long is this going for? It's over like 13 minutes. Okay, a little like 13:20, okay. Yeah, so I bring the camera back, and like the map's all folded up and such. It takes me a little bit to get the book back out. But this is the arms and armor and armaments. I do not know how to pronounce that word. I think I'm pronouncing it wrong. Armament. I don't know. But this is the art book, basically. It shows off all the stuff for the video game, like all the guns and such so on and so forth, which I think is very cool that they added this to. I mean, it shows off all the stuff that they've made and stuff like that. Like, and I also like the fact that in the book it shows off like handwritten notes and stuff on that. So I think that's really cool that they add that. So like, this shows all the different, like, the table contents and such, and what you can get for your game. And I don't know what a sparrow is, but I guess it's a higher advanced ship or something. And that's a hand cannon and such. That's just a standard model and such. Then I show the different models of the hand cannon that they have. I think, because I don't know, I haven't played very much. And there's like a name on there, I don't know, the Moss something. And then there's a few more models of the hand cannon and such, like the Thorn looks really cool and whatnot. And there's the front of the book and such. It looks like an older like an army book that they have, like we have today, and such like that. But I guess in any case, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I'm sorry about there not being any audio, because it in a way it wasn't my fault, because I don't know this camera very well, and yeah. So I bring all the stuff back over, and you get to, I pan out, and you get to see everything that came in, like the map and the background and the box and, yeah, the steelbook. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please like, favorite, subscribe, whatever, and thank you so much for watching. Have a good one.